Hey guys, you ever felt like you wanted some more healing? Or that you're a protection warrior and feel like, oh, survival sucks? Well, there is a low-level trinket, Gus First Aid Kit. Okay, the stats are quite meh, but the effect is you summon a goblin nurse that heals you over 30 seconds, with a 2-minute cooldown. The question is, okay, how much does it heal to be worth it at this level? Well, let's find out. Okay, you spawn him and he heals you, 22k. Let's see, it usually heals for every like 7 seconds. Oh, there's one more. Oh, that was fast. 22k. Okay, let's see, we'll have time for. There's a third one. 20k. It's usually 3 to 4 heals before he despawns. And there's the fourth one. 22k. And then it should despawn with a suggestion or something. Oh, yeah, you should consider losing some weight. Thanks. Alright, so how much did it heal? It healed for 88k over 30 seconds. That's amazing. The way Trinket works, like before Battle for Azeroth, it healed for a few hundred, but they changed it to scale with health, 10% of your max health. I don't know why they changed it, but it's great. It's actually viable, and I would say it's not really that broken. Not really compared, but yeah. So it works in raids. But in PvP it can easily like get shut down because they see where he is and he talks and he gets one shot, even by AoE. As you can see here, he gets like super fast obliterated. But yeah, in mythics and raids it doesn't work like that. He's more like a totem. He won't get targeted by anything. So that's a good defensive for tanks. They're like better than most older ones. The bad part is of course you lose your main stats. But yeah. So, where do you get this awesome trinket? You get it in Tanaris. It's over here at some goblins. You see here on the map. You have to do this quest where you gather six scorpion stings. It goes quite fast. And after that, you get the quest that gives a trinket. And that is to kill one giant scorpion. And then when you turn it in, you can use it. Like, 2-minute cooldown for this. It's awesome, especially for classes like Demon Hunters that don't have much support for your team. Now you actually have it. So I'm actually quite happy that there are some trinkets that like low level still works. What works great. I hope you like it and will have fun using it. So, and thank you all for watching and stay tuned for more.